important because they did it out of love for those who have passed on. From their hearts, spirit talk is possible. Grandma, can you hear me? Just days before, my grandmother passed away. I witnessed her cremation, and now they're only ashes. Like Paul's family, we diligently burn paper mourning, as well as paper cars, houses, and servants for her use in the afterworld. Somehow, burning these items helps soothe my pain. For now, I know she will live comfortably. This place is my home, and these people are just like me. They have loved ones that have passed on. I whisper to her now, and I know my grandmother is listening with all her heart. I believe that if human love reaches beyond our physical bodies in this world, the spirits fill in theirs. We can't be all alone. I'm not alone, because I can still see my grandmother from time to time in my heart.